These are challenging times. They are times where our nervous system can be really dysregulated. It could feel like we're really agitated or activated, or we're really tired or overwhelmed or exhausted because of all the energy that we're feeling. There's a lot of emotion that is moving through the air. And I want to invite you to do just a short 5-minute meditation here with me, just to ground, to feel into your body, to connect with yourself. So begin by getting comfortable. You could either sit down, or if you're laying down, you could choose to either close your eyes or focus them somewhere. And we're gonna start by taking a few deep breaths here, really letting your attention be drawn into your body with every breath you take. You might take this moment to do a little self-assessment. Really see how it is inside right now. I'm noticing my body slowing down from what has maybe felt like a little bit of frenetic energy or running around. I'm also noticing that I feel warm, and yet that I am feeling a cool breeze on my body. Take another deep breath here. Take a moment and feel your feet on the floor or maybe on the bed, wherever they are. Just let yourself maybe move your toes around a bit. Let yourself kind of feel grounded into the bed or the floor beneath you. We're gonna imagine that the earth beneath us is raising its imaginary arms up to hold us, to grab us, to ground us into its body. Imagine your feet connected directly into the earth beneath us. Take another deep breath here. And we're gonna do one more inhale, and as we exhale, just let out any sound that feels right at this moment, or it could feel wrong too. Yeah, really letting that energy move through your body, allowing it to come out. Feeling that grounding, feeling the earth beneath us. Maybe you feel the bed or the chair supporting you, noticing where you are being held in this moment. And I'd like to invite you to set an intention here in this space. Notice what your heart yourself slowly come back to your body. Come back to the room you're in. You could open your eyes whenever you're ready or shift them and look around. You're back here in this space. I hope this meditation has been supportive for you. If you are new here, I would love to invite you to please subscribe to this channel, share this video with anyone who could use this mini resource here just to feel grounded, to feel a little more safe, a little more magical.